Now it's time to start digging up the dirt and changing the view of this landscape that's been untouched since I was a baby. So before I started digging up the actual body of the hot tub, I dug a 5-foot deep trench from the house back to about the end of this run of evergreen trees. This is going to run the main electrical through it back to a sub panel in the backyard, as well as a water line for some future builds that I can't tell you about.